without challenges of her difficult period of a month, and also to make sure that that poor person live a better life. Ladies and gentlemen, let me encourage all of us that this foundation means well to the people of Zambia and beyond. Because time will come when other people maybe will come from there or they'll need their services across the borders.
This of a vending machine so that they can be assisted. We are a group of entrepreneurs who have come together so that we complement government efforts in solving this challenge many females are facing in various communities of the country. Already since 2018 to date, we have been donating foodstuffs and other essential commodities to the poor and needy. Brothers and sisters in some parts of Lusaka province using our little own resources, and it makes us feel good that our financial support goes to help those in dire need. The focus of Chusters Foundation in this regard is to promote menstrual hygiene by donating sanitary towels to as many female learners and teachers in public and community schools as possible, including other helpless women, especially in the upcountry, hence the urgent need for